Showgrounds has been taking in farm animals threatened by the Sherpa fire since it broke out Wednesday, but the weekend is overbooked. Cenere de los Santos reports horses driven from their homes by flames are now making another move.
Since the fire began, they came, trailer after trailer, arriving at Earl Warren Showgrounds, full of animals escaping the Sherpa fire.
We took them in, as we always do, free of charge.
Now the trailers are back, but going in a different direction, as the animals are relocated once again. Mimi Apple Elder from Goleta is helping friends move their horses.
This whole situation is absolutely egregious. My understanding was that we were told again to fend for ourselves. And Santa Barbara Equine Evac has been fabulous in every way. But this is a county facility. It's a county designated evacuation area. If you look at all the websites for CAL FIRE, they all say large animal evacuations take to Earl Warren, no questions asked.
The reason for the move is an Arabian horse show scheduled to start Saturday.
We are not evicting anybody. We are following it through to the end and making sure that these horses all have a place to land.
Scott Greaves runs the showgrounds and is working nonstop to find answers for an unexpected problem. Too many horses, not enough room.
We had scheduled our biggest horse show of the year on Saturday. And so, I mean, people are starting to arrive for that. So what we're trying to do now is to relocate these people free of charge to some other locations so we can do this show. And we are contractually obligated to do this show.
We've lined up alternate accommodations with the Santa Maria Fairgrounds. They've got 55 stalls available immediately.
And we just received word 49 horses from Circle Bar B Ranch plus 6 others are able to stay at the showgrounds until Sunday. The rest of the animals have been safely relocated.